Oh, it saved us a lot of time. One other small example, we had discovery requirements on these cases, and we literally did mail merges and were able to produce discovery for 400 to 500 people all at one time using one paralegal and one lawyer.